Top 15 of 17 shots, but he was a lot busier last Saturday night when he stopped 37 of 40 against Pittsburgh in a 3-2 loss. Brendan Witt gives it along for Vasilchuk. He'll drop it off to Chetan. He's got a look at the net. He shoots and scores. Miroslav Chetan always seems to find a way to score against Pittsburgh during the year. That's only his second goal in the last 10 games, his ninth of the year, and it's 1-0 Islanders. Malkin will take the pass right back and move it to Gonchar at the right point. Gonchar to Malkin, one-timer, it hit him in a front, and it's poked just wide of the goal. And it's a great job to get around him and get to the puck. Sikora comes in there, leaves it for Kennedy. He moves it to the point. The quick shot off the left side there is blocked. Turning shot by Sikora stopped, and the rebound comes to the near boards. Well, a lot like Sid in his approach to his job, very, very dedicated. Sillinger after it. Gervais can't get around George Laroque. Laroque finds Roberts, who steps out. He tried to stuff it in, and the save. Rebound score. Eric Christensen puts it in, and the Penguins tie the game at one. Laroque, Roberts, and Christensen team up. On their seventh shot of the hockey game, Christensen cashes in, and now Jordan Staal trying to come to the goal. A shot, and a save made by DiPietro. Staal just came swooping in there with that long reach and almost scored. Scuderi ready for that centering pass intended for Guerin, and it's whacked out of there by Jordan Staal, but not out. Held in by Bergenheim. That's a tough play there. And a shot. Good save. Rebound. And the Penguins' Laroque got a stick on it, but again, didn't get it out.
That held Trent Hunter on the ice a little bit longer than he really would have wanted to, just by Sabourin holding on to that puck and coming out.
Crosby knocked on his backside. The puck right there and scored. The Pittsburgh Penguins have scored. And Jordan Staal with a gift. Nobody in the net. All he did was just slide it over the goal line. It's a power play goal, and the Penguins lead it 2-1. Tyler Kennedy, but poked away from him and right through the slot. Racing over to get there first was Jeff Tafe. Sent it back towards the corner, though. And centering pass, and a hit Tafe. And Laroque. Right back below the goal line for Gary Roberts. Roberts cycling the puck towards Christensen. Was tripped up. Nothing called. Fans thought there should have been a penalty. Now three Islanders come soaring in. 3-on-2. Look out. Hilbert with a shot. He scores. Andy Hilbert through the six hole. As he put it right through the arm and the body of Danny Sabourin. Billy Guerin tried to get it out, couldn't do so. And the Penguins hold it in. They do. It's Jeff Tafe with it. His shot off a leg. Backhand shot. And Ruutu stopped by Rick DiPietro. Just stood up to make the save. Right there is Sidor. And they still can't make a change. Half the team is standing up on the bench right now wanting to change. Ruutu walks in. Around the net. Stops it. No! He couldn't get it in. Look at DiPietro scrambling over and landing on his back with a puck in his glove, I think.
The puck is really bouncing.
2:34 to go. Look at this. Ryan Whitney stepping in. He's got some room. He fires at the save made by another former Boston University player, Rick DiPietro. 28 seconds to go on this four-minute power play. The Penguins really could use a goal right here to take the lead again. Crosby fakes the shot. Here's Letang, and his shot blocked, and the puck still got through to DiPietro off the shin pads of Andy Hilbert, and DiPietro sits down and covers up. It's a good thing there's Como down there because he missed the net. Now Crosby for Malkin. The shot of a save made by DiPietro. He was on his stomach, and I thought he might get more on the puck. 50 to go in the third.
That's right according to script.
Chris Letang, that great mobility. He's mobile, as they say in Canada. Here's Blake Como rolling back. That's a good hockey name. Fires and scores. Sabourin never saw that shot. He wasn't looking. It was almost as though he was trying to get himself in position with the screen in front of him. He
had not scored more than three goals in 22 consecutive games coming into this one.
Gary Roberts works into the corner to Tyler Kennedy. Kennedy stripped of the puck, and back comes Ruslan Fedotenko for Trent Hunter, joining the rush of Sillinger. His shot blocked, rebound, score, Trent Hunter, and the Islanders take a 4-2 lead just like that.
Talk about a fortuitous bounce.
Penalty killers are applying pressure. Centering pass, save made by DiPietro. Roberts fishes for the rebound. Christensen's shot, one of was blocked. And taken now by Gonchar. Back to Christensen. Christensen shoots, and a glove save made by DiPietro, and there's Roberts right there in the neighborhood again.